mommy. I was tapping outside and it was a stump. It was a bare stump and a stump will trust me and told me to go in a tent.
A tent?
And first time I went away. And it made footprints.
Where do you follow? I'm trying to make a story about that.
And Buddy was looking for me around by the woods. He thinks I was lost.
And you got out and you screaming because it was going to bite you.
It was a big bear.
Really, really humongous one.
It was a humongous bear.
How did you get away from the bear?
Did you call for help too?
I did a gun and shoot the bear.
Well, man, you shouldn't ask for help.
Ada! You missed out my story!
I heard you scream.
You missed out my story!
I heard you scream for help. And I told Daddy, Roman needs help! Roman needs help!
And Buddy told me to get out of the woods. And
I was telling Daddy to do that.
I was picking up sticks so we can make fire and rocks too.
Rocks to block the bears all away.
The what?
Hey, you missing out the story, Daddy.
We need trouble.
And And Buddy told me to get out of woods and make some fire with sticks and rocks so we can make fire all day. And next morning, there was a stump. It was a bear.
I came outside and punched him in the face.
Hey, stop! You didn't help me. And it was a mommy bear was trying to take the children for being killed. And first thing, the daddy bear come.
Was he strong enough?
Yeah, he was better than a truck. Oh, bear.
And a bus. And a dinosaur.
And it was really tall. Almost hit the earth.
Why is this big?
And
the 200.
Little bears run away from the mommies and daddy. And Buddy just shoot one little baby named Mr. Guinea Pig.
How could you kill a baby, Buddy?
I wasn't going to kill him. I was trying to get that daddy bear. I was trying to get him.
And
who shot the baby daddy
and
bear? Who shot the daddy bear?
And the mommy bear and the daddy bear just